Amy, hello?
Sketchy details reaching us here at Sky Centre. Important enough to bring to you, though, at this early stage. We believe that a plane has crashed into the World Trade Centre in New York. That happened within the last few moments. No details at this stage as to what sort of plane.
Dan, you were looking at obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the World Trade Center, and we have unconfirmed reports this morning that a plane has crashed into one of the towers of the World Trade Center. CNN Center right now is just beginning to work on this story, obviously calling our sources and trying to figure out exactly what happened, but clearly something relatively devastating happening this morning there on the south end of the island of
Jim Friedel in Hoboken said it appeared to back sharply and smash directly, perhaps purposely, into, oh my goodness, there's another.
Wire now saying another aircraft, unbelievably, has crashed into the Pentagon. This is a preliminary wire. We will seek to confirm this, but this word just into us from our newsroom that perhaps another aircraft went in there. We should also point out here that, as the professor has pointed out, there is no ready defense for this type of attack. Now, the Pentagon. Thank you.
I stand behind you, Todd.
You ready?
Okay.
Let's roll.
Ready? Ready?
Our citizens. I can hear you.